Good evening and welcome to North Ayrshire Achieves 2019. Tonight we're celebrating the great work of our staff delivering quality services to residents in our communities day in, day out. Firstly, I'd like to thank our sponsors. Their support makes this event possible. But tonight is about our staff, our employees, who go the extra mile day in, day out, delivering fantastic services with focus, passion and inspiration. I hope you'll enjoy tonight. I'm sure it'll be a great evening. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the North Ayrshire Awards 2019. Woo!
It's a great privilege of mine to welcome you to this year's North Ayrshire Achieves 2019 Awards. Okay, the first category is for customer excellence, and this category celebrates those employees for whom customer excellence is their focus. We heard many great stories about what our employees did that went above and beyond the service that is expected and the difference that this then made.
And the winner is Jean Collins.
The next category is Learning Champion. This category aims to recognise individuals who have a passion for learning, proactively embed the learning and strive to be the best that they can to achieve their potential.
The winner is Jillian Gillespie.
And now we move on to the first of our Team Finalists category. To support the council priority of aspiring communities. We aim to have a society where everyone has the same life chances to grow, prosper and have fulfilling and healthy lives. We were looking for teams who can clearly show how the work they do is contributing to this priority.
The winner is... St Mark's Pickford.
So the next category is Best Newcomer. This category aims to recognise the significant difference and impact a new employee or a modern apprentice has made in their first year of their employment within the council.
The winner is David Finnegan.
Our next category is Our Values Champion. Our staff values are at the heart of everything we do and are the foundation that our work is built on. This award is for an employee who consistently and clearly demonstrates our values in the work they do each day.
And the winner is Mary McFadden.
The category aligned with the council priority of Inspiring Place. We aim to have a modern, vibrant, sustainable environment that we are proud to live and work in.
And the winner is... Active Travel and Transport.
One of our new and most popular categories this year has been our Behind the Scenes Champion. This award is intended to recognise someone whose day-to-day work has a significant impact within the team.
And the winner is Lillian O'Hanlon.
This category celebrates an individual who not only comes up with original ideas, but their ideas have been implemented and have improved methods, processes or procedures of the council.
And the winner is Dylan North.
We're an organisation going through a significant period of transformational change, and this award does what it says on the tin. The Team of the Year has made a significant contribution to our change journey.
And the winner is the Communications Team.
So our final award tonight is for Exceptional Employee of the Year. This category is for the outstanding individuals who proactively connect with colleagues and customers and therefore contribute to our communities through the work they do and the difference they make.
After decades of service to North Ayrshire, the winner is Jim.
Applause for all the finalists, all the winners. Fantastic achievement.